We came out, we did what we were supposed to do. He told us our lineup. He said that he's a tough team, and he gave us the motivation. He said, if we win this, we're going to Dix, and we went out there and we did what we had to do.
Talk about the play in the third quarter. You tracked down a loose ball and found Ace. I kind of thought that exemplified the effort.
Me and Ace decided to do, we decided to track him. We said, once he opens up, we're going to steal it from him, and that's what we did.
How about the confidence that you guys brought out there tonight?
We did what we had to do. I guess it was confidence. We said what we needed, and we did it.
All year, everyone talks about when they talk about St. Francis, talk about Ace, and they talk about Jamal. But tonight, you came up with a big game. Julian came up with a big game. Just talk about just the extra work that all of you guys put in tonight.
Over practice, we were going hard every day. We were going at each other. We were acting like them, but we were describing what they would do, and we was playing like that.
I mean, when you woke up this morning, did you think you guys would beat Oak Hill? I mean, Oak Hill is a franchise national brand. You guys were up by as many as 30 points. Are you shocked by this?
Yes, I'm kind of shocked. I don't know what happened to them. We thought we were going to get a better game, and I guess that's it.
All right, great. Congratulations, Tyree.
Thank you.